If you want to input memory card or SD card inside your iPhone 16 Plus, so first let's find out if you can even find slot for these cards. And as you can see right here, we can only find slot for the SIM card. So you actually cannot input here memory card or SD card, however you can call it. That will be all. And right now, please subscribe to my channel. You will find here other tutorials about iPhone 16 Plus.